Oh, okay, so it was just the spot I needed to be in. Marimba. Marimba. Hey, it's locked. I went and looked up what that, Seal of the Dragon, doesn't seem like anybody's home. I went and looked it up. It's for crafting, so I'm gonna pop that into the safe here soon enough. We'll take a look at crafting in a little bit, or in 30 hours, one or the other. We'll look at it at some point, or I'll look at it at some point. Drama Queen? Yeah, well, we know there's tranny bars down here. I love that his name, her name. His, if it's a crossdresser, normally they still go by the guy. They're still a guy, they're just dressing as a woman. I was checking it out, but not in the sense that you think. You naughty boy. Awfully interested, Akiyama? I'm not sure. Whatever. I'm in denial here too, honey. Oh, he's a higher hand. Totally hetero. Oh, what a bust. That's a real shame. Oof, nice. There's a joke to be made there. Penises. That's awesome. Well, that means one of two things. That Lily's crossdresser, you know, maybe transgender, or I guess we need to go back there. Why can't I just have a drink here? Please. Damn it. Or, didn't know it was a tranny bar. There's not much to this little bar, is there? What the? Oh, shit. Jesus. He's fucking dead. He looks like a goddamn zombie. He's been in here a while. Okay. I was about to say, it's clearly a Yakuza insignia. Okay. Let's take a look. Oh. Okay. Hell of a lot of blood. Oh, I can't leave yet. I wasn't even trying to. Yeah, I was about to say it's the same lighter Lily had. Would make sense if she worked here. Let me leave before I found the lighter. But I was trying to look at the lighters anyways, because it was clearly the same lighter she was using. I remember that being a whole topic of discussion. Murdered. Probably around the same time that we met Lily. Just saying. He's half naked, too. That's really strange, actually. I forgot the half naked. Oh, God! Hello! Well, kind of close. Aww. Oh, I haven't seen one of those in forever. Yeah, we better get the fuck out of here. This way. Sky Finance. It's gonna be quicker to go up here and to take the cab. I love that the night scene has shifted. Like, it was just daytime when I started doing all this. Oh, am I anywhere near the... I don't know where I technically need to be. That's the workshop. Cannery. Jewel. Temp store. I need to find out where this last mission is. Once I see it, I'll see it. Just give me a second. Park. Stardust is another thing. That's weird. Naomi's Place. Cafe Alps. I think this is... Yeah, Sushi Gen. Don Quixote. Watami. Pawn Shop. I think that's a shop of some toy. Fucking Club Sega, La Marche, Chaten, Karyoken, Shine, Asia. Where is this place? What is this? That's baton, right? Beam. I'm actually really confused. I'm gonna have to look it up a little bit. Because to do the last one, I need to... It's club, I would recognize it if I... Whatever. I can't remember the name of it, but I would recognize it if I saw it. Let's just skip by this guy, please. Damn it! I'm too close. I knew he was gonna be trouble. I love that we get fucking trapped. No nonsense. Unnecessary and a waste of heat, but fuck that dude. Who else is here? It's gotta be a little embarrassing for him to be like came in here and then like see me miss, like just whiff like 40 kids. Can you give me 20,000? Let me see something real quick. Okay, we're just gonna move on with the main story. If I have a moment, like, a good pause in between episodes, maybe I'll go and do the last side quest. I have to go visit some of the clubs and actually get, like, girls' cards and everything like that. And that's just gonna take some... And I'm sure it's gonna be boring as sin, so we're not gonna worry about it just yet. But it's the last one I'm missing, right? Like, if I go and look at this... Damn it! Yep. It's the only one I don't have. I may be able to fake my way through it, but I severely doubt it. No, it's still fucking here. I don't know where the fuck it is. It's okay, so it's clearly behind me. It's over here somewhere. I just want to fucking find it so it stops beeping at me. Wait. Hey, we found it. Okay. I just didn't want it to, like... That was kind of in a hard spot to see, actually. I just didn't want it to keep fucking beeping at me. Like, that was getting a little annoying.
Wait.
Hey, cutscene.
Just Hana-chan, tie in there.
Jesus Christ.
Hana-chan! Hana-chan! Shikari shiro!
God, there's blood.
Sacho, okaeri nasai.
I'm here. What the fuck happened?
What happened?
We're gonna have a flashback.
Ah, Kido-san, gomennasai. Chotto kaimono ni ittete.
Ah, sumasen. Katteni ojama shite masu.
That book is massive.
社長、今ちょっと取り立ての仕事に出かけちゃってて。あ、でもそんなに長くはかからないと思うから待っててください。あ、お茶出しますね。あ、お構いなく。どうしたんですか?何か忘れ物とか。いや、ちょっと秋山さんに確認し忘れたことが。携帯にかけたんですけど、繋がらなくて。We're gonna have work.
社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるのがいや、そうでしょう。社長、いつもより道して遊んでるの Yeah, what the fuck? Some guy named Midoraikawa from the Hatsushiba clan. Hatsushiba clan? He said something about their boss and Shibata being real tight. The Midoraikawa. I want a Midori sour. Really got a motor mouth. He's like, I love bad guys who just tell you everything and you're like, I don't care. No, so they wanted Kiddo. Well, I'm assuming they have Kiddo now. Beat him into submission. Yes, they took Kiddo. There was like five of them. Is there a? She's like, I don't know. Their client registry. That's why you should never have it in paper form. Now fuck Kiddo, I need that client registry back. Oh, we're gonna do some shit crazy. Don't you fucking worry. That's a really good point. We're supposed to be on surveillance right now. As she bleeds out or has a concussion. Can I...
Oh!
The cheerful foreigner. I just saw a revelation-making moment. Are we playing Resident Evil right now? What's going on here? Cheerful foreigner, huh? No, it's fucking not. Hey! Now, is it gonna let me walk up there? Damn it, I was hoping to save. I'm waiting for a name for this dude. Mac. If it's a joke, I don't get it. I don't know who he's supposed to be. His face looks really detailed, so I'm assuming he's supposed to be somebody.
Yes.
Okay, scary looking dude, filing down the street. Pissing in my pants, dude. Revelation making moment. Take photos of those kinds of incidents? He sure as fuck does. Okay, well, what's your fucking point? You have realizations after seeing some sort of decisive moment or instance? I think that's a game thing, actually.
Yes!
Yeah! Okay. Let's get on to it.
Yes!
Yeah, I'm just like... he's just not even listening to me. The fuck is that? Use your cell phone camera to take a picture of the decisive instant when it occurs. New techniques. By witnessing events around the city. Press R3 when you see something of interest. First person mode. When X displayed, you have a chance to have a revelation. First, take out a cell phone. Oh, God. Oh, so this is the whole fucking thing. Okay. Wait, there's something else up here. Oh, no, it's just right there. Grab that. We're gonna have to do a rooftop sweep here soon enough. I haven't been on the rooftop since we met with our crazy trainer a while ago. Oh no, the rooftop ones are only for the underground one. Got it. Oops, wrong button. Did he steal her, like, underwear? I'm not even sure what the fuck I'm looking at here. I need to make sure I'm actually holding the buttons, though. Nice. This is phenomenal. I'm gonna have to look these up to make sure I actually can find them. Uh-oh. That problem's gonna hold that dude's fat ass up. This is the best. This is the fucking best. I'm in love. This game's amazing. The Yakuza games are amazing. I just have nothing left to say. This is the clip that should intro oh, Jesus. This should intro, like, every Yakuza game ever. Perfect. Absolute perfection. I'm assuming that's the only one that matters, right? What am I doing on my phone? What? Oh! That's amazing! That's a new move? Yo, Mac, is this the kind of mail you want? A new technique for this? It's a revelation! Get the fuck out of this. The essence of Triple Strike. So I can just learn that, huh? I'm not half bad. Yeah, can we get back to the actual problem here? Down the stairs out of the Tenkaichi Street. But it's somewhere to start, at least. Okay, where does this put us? Is that email? Is this it? Two beauties. First up, we have a kidnapper taken to the rooftops. So does he tell us where we can find them? You can also see a sexy detective facing off against a kidnapper. And for number two, a married couple wages a bitter war in Little Asia that could shock a kung fu action star. So I'm assuming we can learn from those as well. Let's go look at memos real quick. Memos? Not the actual memos. So nah, I don't want to learn about those. Recovering health. We could just do that. That's what I want. Revelations. The problem is you kind of have to know what they are, you know? I'm gonna go save real quick. One sec. Well, it didn't let me save because it didn't let me back into the building. So, that's fine. Can you tell me something? Yeah, he wasn't here earlier, so I'm hoping he can help. Yeah, Yakuza, dragging somebody along. Here on Tenkaichi Street, heard shouting, you didn't see anything? No, he was a ways off. That's fine. That's fine. They're just gonna want me going to their bar, aren't they? Oh, okay, hold on. They said something, but they're just gonna tell me where the pawn shop is. Let's head down here, maybe? We're just gonna have to find clues, right? Like, I imagine they're gonna go north. Let's talk to this lady. Shady looking guys. Theater Square. Perfect. Very nice. Let's go do lockers real quick, since we're here. Who's this guy? They headed down, wait, that way? Did I read that correctly? Okay, we're still gonna head to Theater Square, but maybe there's some. I only have one key. Okay, more than that. Stamina and Spark. Send the durable cloth thing back. There's a bunch of crafting elements I can do here, but we'll have to deal with that later. I'm gonna head to Theater Square real quick. And maybe they'll say it was back down here or something. Maybe I'll be able to save, actually. Over in Theater Square. This is Theater Square, right? Like, I'm not high. One sec, let me save. Okay, I saw somebody, this person. Yakuza, I see people like that all the time. Well, let's say they took a friend of mine, right? That's terrible. Okay. Now, where'd they go? Okay, so I do need to head that way. I'm actually kind of curious, though, if I can. I'd be surprised if it let me up here. Because you know what we haven't done in a while? Is work with Daigo. Is he up here right now? Hey. Take it. Why would we leave it? We're gonna run right by the lockers. Oh, wrong locker. We're gonna go to the underground mall. Here soon enough. Let's see if we can do some training with this crazy fucker. We will get Kiddo. Later. Oh, he's fine. Don't worry about it. Can I do any more running? Oh, whoops. I love the thing that's right next to us. Because we did running already, I guess, because that was just a different thing for running. Let's try something different then. Shooting? Okay, I'm a little. I thought there was like menus here. Am I? It's a customized gun made especially for training. It looks like a normal gun. You can't hurt anyone with it, so no worries. No, Psycho doesn't give a fuck. It's like, just shoot the people. Yeah, let's see if I can do this. Forget how to shoot in this game. Nope. It's auto-targeting. Okay, so they shoot back. Just the goal here is just not to fucking die. They look like they're fucking bleeding to death. you pass. Watching you reminds me, I knew, I was so excited for this, of that day. I sniped the bug off my sleeping warm buddy's face. That seems a bit much, wouldn't you say? Whatever, I don't give a fuck. Yeah, I'm slash kick alpha. Okay, so I'm learning new moves. That's neat. Let me, slash kick. Is it in this? Maybe it's not actually in this. Maybe it's in. No, it's in there. Hold on. Just gotta do this, right? Hey. Okay. Is that different from... I'm having a hard time figuring that out, but that's fine. Where are we? Okay. Let's do some more shooting, and then we'll go find Kiddo, and then we'll call it a day. I probably should have healed. It's not like I took a lot of damage, but... Target practice for the suicidal. You'll learn how to dodge bullets. Of course, we'll be using fake guns. If you can hold out for 1 minute, you pass. Yeah, no. Okay, so I can't do anything about it. Ooh, if you attack even once, you fail. Shit. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. So basically, I'm just dodging. I can live with that. Why am I, like, right next to him? Okay, we're a third of the way there. Oh, I heard him. I heard him, like, cock the hand. Halfway there. Oh. Can I? I don't think I'll need to use items. I don't even know if I can, to be honest. I kind of just dodged into that. Oh! I'm just now seeing the health bar in the bottom corner. We're almost there. Four. Damn it. Damn it, whatever. We did it. We took quite a few shots, but we managed it. I passed. Watching reminds me of that day when a giant meteorite came hurling towards me from space, and I gracefully sidestepped it. Yeah, because, no, he's fine. He's like, I don't give a fuck. Listen to my stories or don't. Slash kick beta. You know, he could, but he's like, no, you're too good to get hurt. You're fine. Oh, God. He is random. It's a good way of describing it. What was the question? Oh, yeah, he kind of accosted us on the street. But he's not going to. Yeah, no, he looks like he's gonna fucking jump off the building. Okay, whatever. That was weird. You're a weird man. Let's just move on with our fucking day. No, what else? Oh, before we move on. That's good for this. Very nice. Now, did he have anything else? He has combat. You know what? That's for another time. Because we're gonna go find Kiddo. Yes, wait. I see it. Step back, aren't we? Okay. Make our way down. We heal, so we'll do... We have to go over... I will meet you guys at the next person of interest. One sec.